Sonic CD. Out of all the classic Sonic games, this is one that seems the most stable, which means there aren't too many glitches to mention. But it still has a glitch or two, no matter how big or small. And there are differences between the original game and the modern remastered versions. So let's kick things off with the ramp glitch in the first zone, Palmtree Panic. In the original version of Sonic CD, the huge ramp at the beginning can be jumped from before Sonic gets locked into vertical movement. If you jump left, he'll roll upwards away from the ramp and then magically snap back to it. But the game will let you move left or right when Sonic exits the ramp. Performing this glitch can sometimes mess with the background sprites as seen here. Things don't quite line up correctly, but the game will soon fix this when you move. Time travel is the defining feature of this Sonic game when compared to the other classics, but it has its downsides. In Palmtree Panic Zone 1, when in the past, you need to head to this section of the stage by the Metal Sonic hologram, ready to travel to the future. Or is that the present? Anyway, get some speed up and then the time travel cutscene will trigger, but once you arrive in the present, you'll be placed inside this wall by the second ramp. It's cool though, as you're not actually stuck here, you can just keep jumping to reach the ground above. Unlike when you perform the same actions in this section of Zone 1 heading to the future, from the present. Wow, time travel's kinda confusing. Once the time travel cutscene plays out, Sonic will be firmly placed inside this loop, stuck in the wall. And there's absolutely no way out, so yay, time travel! An interesting glitch occurs in the remastered versions of the game. Play any stage and then hit a checkpoint somewhere throughout the zone and then simply wait for the timer to run down. Oh, hey Amy, how's, things?
Well, Sonic, I got my hair done just for you, and I wore this dress, and I went to get a pedicure, and I did a thing, and I did some other thing.
Now you're back at the checkpoint, notice how the timer has reset too. This means by hitting a checkpoint close to the end of the stage, you could finish the zone in 6 seconds. Nice. An interesting glitch for a game with leaderboards, huh? Okay, so Amy Rose can be found at the end of Palmtree Panic Zone 1, and she tries to hug you. But for some reason, in the original version of the game, if you timer jump correctly, Sonic will shoot up into the air. No idea why this happens, but maybe it's just a reaction Sonic has to Amy. Something even weirder can happen on the remastered version of the game. If you get Amy to go as far as the game will allow her, and if you keep jumping whilst holding left, eventually this will happen. Sonic will begin sliding away from Amy, and he'll continue sliding all the way up to and beyond the end of the zone. This is a pretty weird glitch and I've got no idea why it happens, but Sonic may have a new tactic to get away from Amy. In Metallic Madness, there's one slightly useful glitch that you can do in the past version of Zone 1. On these conveyor platforms, if you do a peel out on this single platform and then hold right as Sonic falls, Sonic can sometimes get into a weird state where he'll pass through this wall. On the other side of this wall is a robot teleporter, so this glitch kinda creates a shortcut to it, but it only works on the original version of the game. Before we end this episode, let's check out debug mode in the original version of the game. In debug mode, you can get Amy to appear blue by cycling through the sprites until you see Amy's and then moving off screen.
Who is this mysterious blue hedgehog girl? And could she be the one for Sonic?
Nope. It's just Amy. Her sprite palette has just glitched out, that's all. With debug mode active in Zone 3 of Stardust Speedway, beat Metal Sonic, and then when you see Amy, turn Sonic into any sprite and then move to the far left of the screen until it shifts. Now, go back to where Amy was.
Who is this mysterious green hedgehog girl? With her purple mouth. She kinda looks like a blackcurrant. Could she be the one for Sonic?
Nope, it's just Amy again. It's the same glitch as the last one, so... Sonic CD doesn't have that many glitches, which makes a huge change for a Sonic game. But there you have it, some glitches you can try out in Sonic CD. If you like Sonic glitches, why not check out these classic Sonic Son of a Glitch episodes? From Sonic the Hedgehog 1, 2, 3, and Knuckles, we got it covered. And if you like this episode, hit that like button, share it with everyone you know and love, but most importantly, please subscribe if you want to see more from the series. Head over to the Facebook page for the show. I post updates and sneak peeks to upcoming episodes and keep you guys in the know about all things Son of a Glitch. Or you can follow me on Twitter and keep updated that way, you know, if you want to.